What's going on YouTube? It's Alex here today, and we are talking about Antelope Canyon X and why it is a great and viable alternative to upper and lower. As you can tell here in these pictures, it is just absolutely stunning. Equal in beauty to the original canyons. And the reason that that's important, but also kind of cool in its own way, is that there's so many pictures of upper and lower Antelope Canyon, right? And you can go there, you can take pictures, but chances are they've probably been taken thousands of times. But at Antelope Canyon X, there are all sorts of compositions and images that I've never seen before that I was able to take, that I was able to be creative with and make my own. And then another reason why it's great is obviously because of the crowds. I went just a couple weeks ago to Antelope Canyon X, and it was four other people on my tour, and they keep the tours to around eight people tops, whereas Antelope Canyon upper and lower, the tours are anywhere from, they're hundreds of people, I don't even know, but it's like an absolute zoo in there. You can't get compositions, you can't get shots, you can have to point your camera up a lot, and it's still stunning, great to see, but there's just so much clutter, and if you're anything like me, it's all bad. And then another reason to go to Antelope Canyon X is because it's cheap. You can do a walking tour for an hour and a half, which is plenty of time to get some really cool pictures. That's what I did. Get some cool pictures, cool compositions. They don't rush you too much. You know, there is a little, you do have to kind of move along from time to time, but there's no rush. You can stop. You can wait for people to get out the way if you're at the back of the pack, which is what I did, and you can get some really cool pictures. And really cool compositions. And it's also super cheap, $30 for the walking tour, and then the photography tour, which isn't offered at all anymore, and the other Antelope Canyon is about $100. So that's 3 hours. You can bring a tripod in, you can bring a bag with extra camera gear. So if you're really trying to get into it, there's an option for that. But for me, I mean, even just the walking tour, I was able to go see some amazing stuff, get some amazing pictures. It's pretty basic, pretty simple. That's why Antelope Canyon is viable and a great option instead of upper or lower. It's actually something I prefer because the upper and lower canyons are so busy and hectic all the time, and it's just a lot. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Just make sure to down below like and subscribe if you haven't already. It takes literally 5 seconds and it's free, and I would appreciate it a ton. I'm always doing photography content type stuff, so come check out the channel and be a part of. Thank you. Bye-bye.